I'm Leslie Cockburn, Democratic nominee for Congress for the 5th District of Virginia. I live on a farm in Rappahannock County, and my background is 35 years of investigative journalism. I covered the world, including six wars as an award-winning producer for CBS 60 Minutes, ABC News, and a correspondent for Frontline. My job was to speak truth to power and give a voice to the voiceless. During the Iraq War, National Guard troops were patrolling in Baghdad in Humvees with no armor on the bottom. They called them cardboard coffins. I worked with the Guard to expose this. We made a big difference in helping to get those Humvees up armored to save lives. That's the sort of work I can do for the 5th District in Congress. During the financial crash, I exposed the fraud in Wall Street banks. I've taken on an automaker that put the gas tank in the wrong place so the cars burst into flames. Every story took me to Washington to hold someone accountable. We need that accountability now. We're in danger of losing health care. Medicare and Social Security are both under threat. Regulations that protect our clean air and water are being gutted. Tariffs are hurting our farmers. We need universal health care, a living wage, decent schools, renewable energy jobs. Vote Cockburn, November 6th.